Alpha, probably Delta lead.
Go ahead.
What do you want to do? This or you want to go for the airfield?
Yeah, we could go for the airfield next.
Any frags?
Should we get Ari to start
Go
softening up
hazmat.
that airfield?
Kidding.
Bravo to command, Bravo to command.
This is high, if you're meaning high.
Yes, I am.
Okay,
is
what
Artie
did
Artie still there? Is Artie still there?
Negative.
Go home.
He seems to have left.
Who told the frag?
Hi, this is Bravo. I mean, correction. Hi, this is Alpha. You reckon you can call out Artie for us?
Sure.
Ground forces, I think I upset the boat. It's coming.
Ready to upset?
Yeah, it's heading south towards the airfield. I think our upset is.
Copy that. Reverse upset. Hi, this is
Alpha. Request. We request Adi for you.
Affirm, where do you want the artillery to strike?
Affirm, could we get 10 rounds HE on the airfield just to soften it up?
Affirm, 10 rounds HE. Bravo. So these are four guns, so everybody shoots two rounds. And nobody wants to shoot. I don't know why. Maybe? Hmm. Why does this artillery not want to fire? Turret fire mission, Tiger Bravo, units, 4, rounds, 2. Oh, okay. Turret fire mission, units, there's only one of you, and so it will be 10, ooh, not 200, 10. Nice hit, 10, thank you. No? Okay. Mm. Alright, Alpha.
Zen.
The AI does not want to fire your artillery guns for some reason.
If you just rearmed them, they might be going for a reload enemy.
Turret fire mission. No? Okay. Turret fire mission. Go. Turret fire mission. Go. Nope. Okay. Yep. Seems like the AI does not like the Flak 36s.
Can we get any kind of artillery? Even SOCOR or just whatever you send us?
You know what we can do? We can dance, we can dance. Yeah, see, I don't know what's wrong with it, but it doesn't want to fire. Ten artillery shells going out now.
Thank you, High Command.
The tank is in position to engage the airfield, just waiting on the infantry.
Board, yes. There we go. Right, so you move around, can go right here. You move around. Can y'all see what, can y'all really see that?
We are currently attacking the airfield.
Oh, there's a... Oh, that hit him directly! Hey, that's my phosphorus.
I guess let's keep going.
Fuck you, you fucking... Oh, that's a good idea.
Never mind!
What the hell is going on, man?
It's white phosphorus!
There's probably enemies beyond this wall. Have you got a grenade? Yeah, nice. Right, let's go.
There, this is Alpha. Do not enter the airfield at the time. There's AA guns on the roof.
Ah!
Thank you, Ground Forces. We have decrewed one of the anti air guns.
Foam tank, good copy.
We're mounting up, let's go.
Hello, this is Respawn Vic. Question, are the AA guns disabled? Got it, thank you very much.
Okay, I'll watch Skinny. Okay.
Tank driver to pilot, can you confirm that the carrier group is currently moving?
What do you want me to confirm?
The carrier group is maneuvering in towards the shoreline.
Well, yeah, one of the destroyers is right next to the fucking beach now.
No, the actual carrier group itself is moving in towards the shore.
It's about 3 kilometers offshore.
What is this map? Why am I getting so intense lag? That is quite annoying.
Incoming at the airfield.
Hi, this is Alpha.
Send that, Alpha.
Requesting 10 times HE at Foxtrot Mike 005.
Good copy, coming in.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Ten shells on the way now. I hope Skelly's about having a bit of fun with that.
Hi, this is Alpha requesting 20 times HE at...
Good copy. Good luck.
Good effect on target.
Charge for the fatherland.
Oh no. Oh, well, that's unfortunate.
Negative, they are both destroyed.
Hey, folks, thank you.
You have a tank. You should be fine.
Got to get bumped.
Half of the planes we're shooting have ammunition that will end and murder us. We need to get.
But there is no AA.
User left your channel.
There, this is Alpha.
Hello.
I think the AA guns are taken out. You are free to enter the airfield.
Have you tried looking up?
Yeah, multiple aircraft, enemy aircraft.
Yeah, the USN apparently showed up.
LeBow.
Oh, really? Okay. Well, another plane doesn't really make that much of a difference there.
Yeah, no, it's
the
air field here. We need the tank for that. Actually, hang on. I got this. Never mind. He's fucking locked the ball. Did you touch it? Yeah, you did.
Not a clue.
Oh, Gumper, I suggest we pull out of the airfield and go back to the pub or a friendly base.
Yeah, we're pulling out.
Wait, the AA guns work.
Thanks for the Panda Pals, brother. Wow, I'm really fucked.
Thanks, Gumper. We are damaged. We have to return to base.
Get the respawn pick out of here.
Thanks, Girl Purpose. We are currently exiting the AO, then going back to work pub.
Nathan.
You User joined your channel.
Yeah. Right. Maneuvering.
Christ, that is fucking wonky as shit.
Which fob, the Norman and the Southern one?
Agile ground forces on net. I recommend you return to the base as we are indexed soon.
Air is disengaged.
I'll heal him.
No, he threw a grenade.
Never mind.
You can
gun broke. There we go, I saved him.
He woke up!
Why did you do that, guys?
He was down, and I aimed my medic, and I saved him.
Do it.
You're not allowed to shoot and then get the mission spree complete.
Thank you for saving me. Yeah,
you're welcome.
Yeah, not until it's mission complete.
Yeah, we don't have mission complete yet.
Yeah, until then we're allowed to shoot him there.
Yeah, but we still don't have the, I want to say high-tech screen going off.
Wait,
I'm so not... we finished?
This is high. The ground forces and other elements on net. As long as everybody is outside the airfield area, we will end X.
What's the mission?
Alright, no one shoots Hazmat! Where Hazmat? I'm gonna stab you! Stabby. Ow! I'm not even having to finger the fucking trigger, you filth!
No.
Okay.
No.
Oh, the smokes, okay. It's us.
Hi, can we get index now? Because, well,
we got one person on the airfield. But yeah.
Hang driver to high.
I'm sorry for
the
fight.
Never mind.
Nope. User left your channel. Well, good job. You
threw an actual frag.
Nice.
I threw a smoke.
User left your channel. User left
your channel. Fuck's sake, who threw this
nice
grenade?
Good job, everybody. You threw a grenade there. You might have keep it. But anyway, good job, everybody. So anyway, that was interesting. you guys had some interesting tactics. It was smart, not going from the direct front, obviously. That was a big brain of all of you. You went in from the left-hand side, or right, depending on where you looked, or the southern side, as one could also say. It went all right. You guys pushed in. You pretty much all died in the first push. And again, you didn't bring a respawn vehicle. But that makes total sense, because you didn't have any cover. And you kept going in through the same angle, so the enemy reported that you were going in through the same angle, so they just started shooting artillery in that area, and it got quite a few of you guys throughout the entire firing action of that. Tank crew did very well. They died a few times, but other than that, they did pretty well. They dealt with most tanks that they could actually deal with, and traded sometimes, which was pretty cool to watch. But other than that, yeah, tank did pretty well. Infantry on the objectives did pretty well. You only did 3 objectives today, so a bit slower than usual, but that's okay. It was a bit difficult, especially with the fleet showing up. But yeah. And air did as best as he could to combat the air assets and the land units that were on field. But other than that, yeah, it's not too bad by everybody. Could have been better, but it could also have been a lot worse. Anyway, Alpha.
Yeah, that was kind of painful, I would say, for the whole of infantry. But as an alpha, alpha did okay. Kind of separated after we all died and respawning repeat. I don't know. Nothing else to say. Bravo.
Same thing as Hazmat, but well, no, that those minefields, people just, someone just drove right into one of them, so, and we drove into the first one, so, that was kind of a oopsie, but, and the riflemen, they're chest-shotting me, I literally get shot in the chest, I die instantly.
Well, yeah, you don't have any chest protection. And bullets
next
usually hurt. Usually.
Ouch.
Air? Tank?
Tank first.
Alright, it was fun, actually. But, communication was kind of garbage between squads, though.
User,
not sure why, but...
your channel.
Quick question, Hazmat. When did you not have radio?
Oh, when I die.
Yeah.
Yep. There was none in the arsenal and the
Vic. There are in the arsenal, but when we respawn, we don't have one.
Oh, right. But yeah, the communication was not that great, that's really straight. But yeah, we had lots of fun in the tank, so. You can go ahead, Blaine.
Yeah, enough, I'll be silent. I was having to fight the fighters. I was even in a Stuka until the end when I was in the Focke-Wulf, but that time they'd doubled in number. So it was a bit hard to be able to just constantly stay on one when each one just kept slotting in behind. So, yeah, did what I could. Not really much. Cole told me to engage a ship with, like, a single aircraft. It was a bit like, okay, what can I do here? So I did it twice, but then they sent up the aircraft from the carrier. It was, by the way, holding Swordfish. It was a British carrier, but launching American aircraft, as it does.
It was F-6Fs on the aircraft carrier.
I looked and saw biplanes.
They were all saw biplanes.
They were British F-6Fs, so it was fine.
But yeah. Is that all for you, Kenny?
Mine was, yeah.
Alright. So that would be